Hi guys, today I'm going to teach you guys how to make a flying bat, okay? That flops his wings, okay? Okay, so first you should bend the paper like this. Okay, and then you bend it like this. And you get a part like this. Okay, like this. Okay, and you should take this part, okay, and you bend it like this. Okay. After that, you bend the same way here. Then you take this part and bend it like this. And you get another part like this. You bend the same way here, like this. Then you do this. Okay? Not this part. You take this part. Right? And you should bend this sharpie point here to the down part, okay? Then you take this part here. You do the same thing here. Okay, after that, you bend it like this. Kind of like this. Bend it like this. Then you should bend it like this. Then you bend it like this. Then you bend it like this. Then this is the rocket butt. You know what's the secret to make that flops his wings? You should bend it like this, a little, okay? Then you bend it like this, same way here. Then done. This is the rocket. I'll close and show you this part. I bend it like this a little, okay? And now you just try it outside. All right? So this is the rocket.